Hello guys, welcome back to my channel here, Anime King 67 here. We may have left off at the planet. I forgot what it was called. But anyways guys, smash like button, post notifications, and do me more banger videos like this one. Love you guys, stay tuned, and this is part 2, I believe. Anyways, love you guys, enjoy Star Wars, Jedi Fallen Order. Enjoy. Oh, and plus her lightsaber is a little bit different too. I noticed I could change color. That's pretty dope. Dang it. I know how to do it, guys. I just gotta get the speed. Speed is not our friend today, guys. Is that poop all up there? Ew, that's nasty. Come on. I got the momentum, it's just, I can't switch that fast enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, bro. Fucking, you suck. This game sucks. So I'm just trying, like, see what I mean, guys? Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Frick. Frick, frick, frick. Well, I don't know what to do now. So find another way? How? Instead of this beast looking down at me. Thank you.
going, BD1?
Sorry guys, I don't know how to do this, so I'm trying to find out how to do it. Okay, guys, so this was too hard, so... apparently we're supposed to go back, apparently. Okay, here. Yeah, so that well-running thing is not the answer, so... I have to go back and find another way around. When you roam run, you gotta get the momentum.
Think you can show me that shortcut again? Used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Hey, BD-1.
Yeah, but how do I get up though? This is one hard mission. Thank you. gonna be there, guys. Yeah.
Are you there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won. Probably. Skinning again? Thanks for the help. Amazing.
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple. Built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you. I guess you are the someone I was supposed to meet.
found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Zephyr had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Yeah.
Thanks, BD1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Come here, BD1. You passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Get out of there!
That is BD1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stain out of petroleum green fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. Contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Oh, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it.
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order?
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice. Let's get out of here.
feel the force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, you push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay, I'll keep trying.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Let's take a look at it.
Setting course for death. Wait a minute. You want to go to Kathleen?
I'm surprised Cordova went.
You must have had a reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
You don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Standing there.
What is that thing?
Callum, they're being friendly. Thank you.
Let's get going, BD1. Thank you.
Space Den, BD1? Way too close. Let's go, BD1.
Oh, he looks cute, actually.
Hey, BD1. Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions said otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here.
I was already at low health anyways, so what did it? Alright guys, I gotta go and reach this pieces of it.